What's trending in anime?
Kajin Kaihatsubo no Koretsu san villain comedy manga gets TV. Anime Flex Comics announced on Wednesday that Hiroaki Mizuzaki's Kajin Kaihatsubo no Koretsu san, which translates into Koretsu san in the Superhuman Research and Development Department manga, is inspiring a anime adaptation. The announcement did not reveal the format or debut date for the anime. And if you don't know what the story is about, here's a short summary. The manga centers on Koretsu, an assistant researcher in the Superhuman Research and Development Department of Agatsuya, a villainous secret organization that battles with heroes who try to save the world. Koretsu lives a busy life in Agatsuya, caught between the absurd requests of her bosses, making prestations, implementing new features into superhumans, and getting results within the allotted time, budget, and spec requests, all without a vacation. So yeah, there isn't really much information for this, because it just got announced for it to become an anime, so really don't expect much for a while, I guess. This anime is most likely going to come out next year, so I wouldn't even really expect much. I would just say, just remember this, don't bookmark it yet until it gets like an official trailer, which will show how the animation will be, if you care about animation. But this story is basically, I think, about a girl who is trying to make money by helping the evil side and not the good side with like scientific experiments or scientific weapons, which could help the villains more in their battle against heroes, I guess, which sounds pretty cool. Like, it's a different side this time. It's usually the hero side. But let me know in the comment section below if you guys have read the manga, what you guys would rate it out of 10. For me personally, when this anime gets a trailer, then I'll make my opinion on if I'm gonna watch it or not. But right now, it's like a 0% chance I'm gonna watch it. I have to wait until it gets more information. But what do you guys think about the story? Does it sound interesting to you guys or not?
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want more videos like this, just make sure you guys like the video and write in the comment section below that you guys actually enjoyed the video. And yeah, I'll keep creating these type of videos in the future. So see ya. Still got niggas on the run.